You're invited to this online healing retreat, Psychic Energetics, for stepping into infinite possibilities with light language healer Dorian Light.
We plug into mass consciousness. We create things as an individual, but we've created so many things as a group of mass consciousness. So if you think about it, when we're born, we're instantly thrown into those belief systems. And immediately, that's part of the Adamic dream, where we think that we're limited, that we have to have lack and need and poverty and disease and decay in all areas of our life, including our bodies. So I want to use the psychic energetics to really start helping people to unplug from the Adamic dream that was created by the reasoning mind that has that belief system that we're limited. We're limited in those limitations as well. And then give them tools on how to start stepping out of those limitations. So after clearing some of those mass plug-ins, some tools that they can do on a daily basis to step into infinite possibilities, like choice. Giving ourselves permission. Most people don't give themselves permission. We don't know how. We were told not to. What self-judgment and clearing that can do, what we're doing when we're judging ourselves, we're sticking ourselves right into a limitation, and we can't step into those infinite possibilities. And also, of course, staying in the question and what that can do for them when they start staying in the question of what is the possibility. A lot of us don't even believe there is a possibility. We've been so fragmented and ingrained into negative thinking from mother, father, preacher, teacher, or even past life patterns that have come in with us. Especially those who've been in a stagnated situation or in lack or need, and we don't even believe there's a possibility. The subconscious mind doesn't know the difference. It just takes the programming. So staying in the question helps to take that subconscious mind go, and it says, I don't believe it. I don't believe there's even a possibility. But then when you start using, what is a possibility, the subconscious mind starts going, well, you know, she keeps saying, well, it's a possibility. Maybe there is. It's a trick, see? I found how to trick the subconscious mind into believing there is a possibility. And then once you get the subconscious mind believing there is a possibility, guess what? There is a possibility. So some of these tools and clearing as we go along, anything that I see, I psychically see in their fields, which I feel already there's a lot of stuff happening. I've already set the energetics for this, and I scheduled the night, so I've already been working on whoever's going to be there. And helping them to understand about calling on trust, calling in grace, and surrendering. Not the 3D meaning of it, but the true spiritual meaning of it, and the mercy and the grace and the synchronicities that come with that. So I'm excited about presenting it to listeners so they have those tools every day to use for themselves. I felt like this was something we needed to address at the beginning of the year so that we can not only start clearing out old stuff. My thing is I tell people, I help clear your past so you can create your future. And with it being a brand new year, we're all excited, we're all expecting about what the new year can bring us. And so join me and join Lauren on this healing session, because it's going to help you to truly do that. Clear some of your past so you can really, truly create your future of your dreams. I'm excited. I'm very excited about this healing session and what it can do to help you step into your dreams.
Register now for this online healing retreat, Psychic Energetics, for stepping into infinite possibilities with Dorian Light.